Welcome, everybody. Chris here. Today we are in San Francisco. We are checking out a bunch of the stores here on Jefferson Street by the wharf. We stop at the It's Sugar flagship store to check out the massiveness of candy goodness. This place is huge, multiple floors of candy. You guys gotta check it out. We also stop at the San Francisco chocolate store next door.
Oh no.
After that, we head over to Bowden's for some lunch. So come with us and let's do some exploring.
Those like VR things.
Whoa!
Some Nutella crepes. It's sugar. Cup of noodles. It's the flagship store, I think. They got giant pocky. Reason why I go to the Asian market by us. My giant pocky. There you go.
Got some sugar.
All right, so there's the Fisherman Wharf sign.
What is that?
It's a big old pig.
It's a big pig. Is that a transformer? What is this?
It's a transformer.
Wow.
Mickey?
It's a mega transformer.
It's like a mega transformer.
A Charlie Chaplin.
It's a mega transformer.
Do you like the Charlie Chaplin?
Alright. There it is. Tourist destination off the list. There's the river.
He says he's gonna go up that thing.
Dude, I don't know, man. He lost his arm. Come on, bud.
DJ.
It's sugar. This is the one.
It kind of reminds me of Meow Wolf. Is that weird?
Is it? said candy.
Look at CJ's face.
So this is the second It's Sugar store we went into.
The biggest.
This is the one we initially thought we went into.
I know, and we were like, there's gotta be a bigger one, right?
Yeah. And I was like, I saw it from Pier 39, right? 39? Yeah. And this is the flagship store. The other one. We're on the upper second floor. It's Sugar. We got some Fruit Loop t-shirts, Mystery Squad, Jolly Ranchers. Toxic Waste has their whole section here. Warhead Pop, Trolley Gummy Worms. The bars, Coca-Cola, Mountain Dew, Kool-Aid, Pokemon, Baby Shark, Among Us, Expensive Suckers, Hot Tamale Pops, the Blue M&M, and a bunch of colorful Coca-Cola banks. San Francisco tour bus. What's this? Candy foam? go. We got some nerds. Nerds rope. Nerds pop. My big old friend, my nerd. You want a big kiss? Can we eat this? It's so good. Animal crackers. Ooh, the blow pop wall. Bazooka pop. I was so tempted to go to the Jelly Belly factory, but that did not happen this trip. Maybe next time. Ooh, a bunch of rock candy. Got Twixies. It's a Kit Kat ball. Hershey Kisses. Wizards, Gushers. It's my nerd. My nerd. My friend. He my friend. All right. Plush pillow, Funko, Shishi, Squishy, and Toki Doki?
Yeah.
Wait. Does that mean, do they consider this a third floor or that the third floor?
No, third floor is close to our event right now. You can't go upstairs yet. Yeah, this is
bunch of cereal, candies. Rainbows. That's the Japanese snack packs. Whoa, we could fill that with all our own. That's the flagship store. It's Sugar. Very cool. Alright. We're off to check out the Bodine, the big factory. Sucker is all sticky on me.
I know.
sugar.
CJ, wait for mama.
Inside.
What?
Sourdough bread. Comes around in the baskets. We already had the sourdough bowls. We decided to try the sandwiches. There's mine. Got the roast beef and bacon grilled cheese, and she just got the chili, beef chili, without the ball.
I figured this time we should don't need to get the bowl. Pete's coffee. The Bowden Sour Bread Company, and it's a cappuccino, and it's very tasty. So I'm happy.
It's Pete's. That Phil's.
I'm pretty sure it's Pete's. Is it Phil? Oh, no, now I don't know. But either way, it's the coffee. So I'm happy.
The bird in the box?
Bird on that boat, baby.
So these are the smaller boat tours you can take if you really want to feel the water.
I do. DJ, come on.
These guys will take you underneath the bridge and around Alcatraz. But they can't take you to the island because that is only Pier 33 that does that.
Look how cute the color, they have different colors in them. Yeah.
It's cute. I met my old fisherman friend. Best farter ever. Damn right I am.
No, wait, CJ says he wants you because I scratched him and he doesn't love me anymore.
Oh no.
Is it okay?
Oh, there's the Pepper Palace. There's that great cafe we walked past earlier. Leah was totally feeling that.
I was feeling the Craig place, I really was.
You wanna hug the sea lion? All right, let's get moving on to our next part of our trip. Ashley Park Visitor Center is not open today. That would have been cool to go.
saddles, bicycles. Definitely had to come over here for Ant-Man, Hank Pym's. Oh my God, what a... Where they unshrunk it? His laboratory, yes, Hank Pym's laboratory. There's the Budin sourdough building. That's when it's got the, where they actually make it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I saw that.
Yeah. We got that It's Sugar building right behind there. That is the flagship store. The air tastes chunky.